model combine is this?
595 Lexion.
595 Lexion. We're running on tracks. Running a, what is this, 12 row?
Yes.
12 row, gearing off, roto disc, forward head. How fast are we going?
6 mile an hour.
Yeah. 6 mile an hour and 170 plus push of corn right now. Not throwing any over. Nothing lost. Looks good. Today. That's a. How many bushels? A 1,000 bushel cart?
Yeah, 950 pretty close. Yes, they call it 1,000.
So we're geared up pretty much here to handle close to 5,000 bushel an hour as far as productivity.
That's three grain elevator leg that's designed for 5,000 bushel an hour.
Yep. And you guys have definitely made enough improvements in the last couple years of grain fit to handle that.
Oh yeah.
How many guys you got working with you now in corn harvest?
Five.
This running close to 24 hours a day, or no, as far as a dryer?
No, three of us are 70 years old.
Of them.
Two 70 year old guys, uh-huh. 8:30 at night, they are ready to go home.
Yep.
They'll be here at 7 a.m. ready to go.
And how much wet storage do you have?
50,000 bushel.
50,000, and that'll keep the dryer running all night?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
We've been shutting the dryer off and going home. We've had some dry corn.
Yep. Get over in the Marlette area. There's been some reports of 15% corn right out of the field. I know one farm in particular hasn't ran the dryer in a week. Just been dumping dry.
We dumped 75 acres in the bins. They put some in several different bins and mixed it in without drying it. Second time in my life. And actually the same field both times.